well, we all heard it. Like, right. Everybody's like, what the fuck? And then everything's running, deer, and everything's just like scurrying. But we heard the, you know how you throw a stick through the branches?
Uh-huh.
You just throw it, like, it's just like a big something just flew through the trees. And then that's when he's kind of, you know, and of course we're like, fuck out of here.
Right.
But it was just too weird. And then he was like, yeah, you guys missed your other markers. I might know where they are. So we just kind of went and got all our markers and went back to the base. Because we're out, dude. We're out like 20 miles. Out. You have to make
out there with Bigfoot.
Well, I wasn't really worried about Bigfoot because from according to that dude, Bigfoot don't bother you. I was worried about the other animals.
So that dude's seen Bigfoot before?
I don't know if he's seen him before, but he just said... He don't, but he just lets you know when you've gone too far in the woods.